So guys, I decided to bring y'all with me. I'm going to get a tattoo today. Actually, two tattoos. I haven't gotten a tattoo in a long time. I want to say over 10 years ago. So yeah, y'all know I'm going through a midlife crisis. So tattoos and surgery on deck. So I'm about to go right now, meet up with my bestie, and we're going to get our tattoos. Come on with me, guys. I hope I can handle it. Oh my God. Here with the BFF. I'm scared as hell. Ooh. You're not scared?
No. We getting our matching tattoos today.
Period.
Delta.
Yes, 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 yes. We've been talking about this for years. So it's our 20th year anniversary. Well, it passed in March. But
yeah,
we're doing it today finally. So
yes.
But I'm scared.
Oh, we get juice boxes too?
I ordered a case of these. And they don't put enough sugar in them now. Can't get robbed right now. I'll get you one.
Thank you. I do.
You want one?
I need one.
Someone take, you'll notice you've been.
So, guys, I'm going to get my kids' names on me. And this one right here. Oh, geez. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
And why we're doing the Delta logo is because this is where we met. And it just has a lot of significance. Not only where we met, but the company that gave me the amazing lifestyle that I have. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm traveling all over the world, got a house. Well, I was about to say houses, but it's coming.
Speaking of
you know,
house.
Gave me a beautiful life. I met my best friend, my heart, my soulmate. So yes, I feel like this tattoo is well deserved. Delta, give me some points. I need some points for this.
Why you got me going first?
I'm a chicken.
Too much. Just know I love you, children.
Right.
Cool. This is actually a little bit bearable because the one I had got on my back was horrible.
The back is rough, yeah.
Oh my God. This is bearable.
We're doing BFF matching tattoos, the Delta logo, because that's where we met, 2001. Look at her face. Again, the same location too, same everything. So when you see her, you see me. When you see me, you see her. Period.
So dope.
Thank you so much.
She's so little, she can't even get up on the bed.
Ew.
Ew.
All right.
I'm
wasn't ready, huh?
You're watching it, dude.
Yeah, don't look. Just grab. Yeah, you talked all that crap about why I'm holding my hands. Oh, I'm so grateful I went first, because I would have been crying if you went first. Like, oh, hell no. I probably would have tapped out. Like, never mind. Yeah, I probably would like, I'm good. So your ankle must have been worse, because you're doing that one pretty well.
Yeah, this is
not my torture. Yeah, told you. All right, guys, so we brought you in with us on our little journey to get our tattoos. This is a little quick, short vlog, so it's not going to be long. We're about to eat now, and hope you enjoyed, and y'all seen who was the real punk, and it wasn't me.
Whose idea was it?
Yours!
No foes, real friends, we ain't even gotta pretend, yeah. Get bands, spend it all on my friends.
Pull me up, pull me up, pull me up, never let me down.